Hi friends! Today we are going to talk about something big, loud and a little bit shaky – natural disasters. But don't worry, we're going to learn all about them in a fun and exciting way. Are you ready? Let's go! What are natural disasters? Natural disasters are big events that happen in nature and can sometimes cause damage or make people feel scared. They happen when the earth, weather or even living things cause something really powerful to happen. But the good news is that we can learn how to stay safe when they happen. We're going to talk about different kinds of natural disasters, starting with something called geological disasters. These are disasters that happen because the ground, mountains, or even volcanoes move or change. Ready? Here we go! Earthquake. An earthquake happens when the ground starts to shake. It's caused by something called tectonic plates moving under the earth. Imagine shaking a bowl of jelly. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle! If you ever feel the ground shaking, here are three tips to stay safe. 1. Drop, cover and hold on. Find something strong to hide under, like a table. 2. Stay away from windows. 3. After the shaking stops, go outside to a safe, open space. Fun fact, did you know that there are over 500,000 earthquakes in the world every year? Most of them are so tiny that people don't even feel them. Up next is the tsunami. A tsunami is a giant ocean wave caused by an underwater earthquake or a volcanic eruption. Imagine a huge wave, bigger than any you've seen at the beach. If you're near the beach and you see the water suddenly pull back far away, that's a sign a tsunami might be coming. Run to higher ground as fast as you can. Fun fact, tsunamis can travel as fast as an airplane, up to 500 miles per hour. Number 3 is volcanic eruptions. Volcanoes are mountains that can shoot out hot lava, ash, and smoke. When they do this, it's called a volcanic eruption. If you live near a volcano, here's how to stay safe. 1. Listen to the grown-ups and follow safety instructions. 2. Stay indoors to avoid breathing in ash. 3. Always have an emergency kit ready. Fun fact, did you know that the largest volcano in our solar system isn't on Earth? It's on Mars and it's called Olympus Mons. Landslide. A landslide happens when rocks, soil, and dirt slide down a hill or mountain. It's like nature going on a big slide. To stay safe during a landslide, 1. Move away from the slope if you see rocks or mud falling. 2. Stay alert during heavy rain, which can cause landslides. Fun fact, landslides can be super fast, traveling up to 35 miles per hour. Avalanche. An avalanche is when a whole lot of snow comes rushing down a mountain. Imagine a snowball getting bigger and bigger as it rolls. Here's how to stay safe. 1. If you're skiing or playing in the snow, stay in safe areas marked by grown-ups. 2. Always go with a buddy and carry safety gear. Fun fact, some avalanches can move faster than a car on the highway, up to 80 miles per hour. Sinkhole. A sinkhole is when the ground suddenly collapses, creating a big hole. It's like the earth is playing hide and seek. To stay safe, keep away from areas where the ground looks like it might sink. Fun fact, the largest sinkhole in the world is in China, and it's big enough to fit a whole city inside. Wow, friends! We learned so much about geological disasters today. Next time, we'll talk about weather disasters like hurricanes and tornadoes. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell so you don't miss our next adventure. Stay curious and stay safe. See you next time.